In this tutorial, you will properly measure volume in a graduated cylinder.
What is volume?
Well, volume is the amount of space an object takes up.
Well, how do you measure it?
You measure it by reading the units on the graduated cylinder. These units are measured in milliliters, abbreviated ML.
But this one goes up to 10 milliliters, and this one goes up to 100 milliliters, so how would you know what the liquid reads?
You're right. Graduated cylinders vary in sizes. If the increment goes by ones, then the increments in between are decimals. For the 100 milliliter graduated cylinder, the increments go from 10 to 20, so in between they go by ones.
Oh, okay. So it reads 75 milliliters.
That is incorrect, because you have to keep it on a flat surface so the liquid is balanced.
Oh, so it reads 80 milliliters.
You also have to read for the meniscus.
The what?
The meniscus. The substance curve, so you have to read the bottom of the curve, because the liquid is attracted to the glass than itself. So it actually reads 79 milliliters.
This is how you properly read a graduated cylinder. Thank you for watching.